everyone, and welcome back to Andy's Catholic Book Reviews. In this video, I'm going to be doing an unboxing and review of the HTM Prayer Book and Psalter, which I got from the Orthodox Christian Brotherhood of Apostle Paul bookstore. So here we are. These products are by HTM Monastery, which is not canonically recognized by any mainstream Orthodox jurisdiction, but they still use their products because their products are really, really top-notch high quality, so that's why they still use them. But yeah, just be aware, they're schismatic, so yep. So if you're a good an Orthodox or Catholic in good standing, you can still get them, but I would just be aware that I would just watch out because they're schismatic. Even us Romans, even us Latin Catholics, we've got schismatic groups like the Society of St. Pius V, which is just like, they are schismatic because they split from the Society of St. Pius X just because of the missals that they use. They don't want to use the 1962 missals, so I would just be aware of those two groups. So anyways, I'm just sidetracking, so let's get started here. Alright, so I will cut from the top here. There we are. This plastic is so thick. I'm just ripping the I'm just ripping it. So they sent me an image of an icon, it's more properly an icon of the crucifixion. So there's that. Now, getting to the books themselves. Now, HTM recently, they put out a darker blue edition of the Psalter, which my friend Sarah, who's under the name Firstborn Images on YouTube, has. So this is the older, lighter blue edition. But I can't even take it out. You can see the lighter blue, so there we are. I just had to rip through the packaging. So, yep. They packaged them in one bubble wrap, so that's cool. Now, I've got the Holy Cross Psalter, which is also pretty good, so I will compare the size of that versus the Holy Transfiguration Monastery Psalter, which is here. So I am taking it out of the bubble wrap. Here's the Psalter according to the 70. I think this is the second edition, which my friend Raphael from Orthodox Review has reviewed. So there's the price, and I will link both of these in the description. And then here is the prayer book. Yep. It's the right prayer book because it's got the logo. So I will just chuck that there. And then the prayer book is shrink wrapped, so we have to take it out of the packaging, which I can do fairly easily. So I just poked a little hole, and there we are. I've ripped the top off, so I will slowly start ripping the plastic off. It's basically like any other hardcover book. And of course these books are according to the Greek usage. So yeah. I used to have the pocket edition of this, but I sold it because there was the font size was a bit small, so I will let you guys have a peek inside of this. This is a full-size edition Psalter, which they have. So there's the text size here, which is very legible. And the prayer book as well should be to that same legibility. So I will link to the review that Raphael has done if you guys want to get more in depth with these publications. So, but what I'm here for is the text. So there's the prayer book text, and it's also very legible. So it's got the Divine Liturgy, it's got everything. So I open to the Paraclesis, I believe, and this the text there is really constant, consistent size, and it's got everything. So yeah, I will leave a link to both of these, where I got these, and yeah, it's pretty good. So now I have another prayer book, because I've got the New Rome Press prayer book right here, and the Publican's prayer book, which I can compare the size of the HTM to both of these. So here's the size comparison of the Publican's prayer book and the HTM. As you guys can see, the HTM is slightly smaller than the Publican's prayer book. So the HTM is the plain white edge, and then the Publican's prayer book is the gold gilded edge. So there we are. And then that compared to the New Rome Press prayer book. And as Raphael said on his review, the build quality of both of these are very neck and neck. But as you guys can see, the HTM is a bit bigger than the New Rome. Like, even if I put it like edge to edge, it's still a bit bigger. So There we are. And their Psalter compared to the Holy Cross Psalter, which everyone dubs the Pizza Psalter because of this. The harp on the front. It does look like a pizza. So, here's the HTM Psalter. The Psalter according to the 70. From HTM versus the Psalter according to the 70 from Holy Cross. So, the Holy Cross, the HTM is a bit bigger. It's a bit longer, so I've got two Psalter options I can use if I want to pray from the Anthologian as well. So here is the imprint of the HTM Psalter and the of King David here. So that's that. And every one of their publications has this cross. Like even the HTM prayer book, which I just showed you. Same design on the front with the cross. And then same logo on the back as well. Because they are from the same publisher, so that's that. I will leave a link to both of these in the description below, and thank you for watching. To support me further, please like, share, subscribe, comment, and God bless.